This is a song called Freight Train, and it's been covered by hundreds of people, maybe more. But it's by Elizabeth Cotten, and fun fact, she used to be a maid for the Seeger family. That's how she was discovered. And she has a very amazing picking style. You can see videos of her from, I don't know, 1950s or something like that. She also was a left-handed guitar player, and she played the right-handed guitar upside down. I think Jimi Hendrix did that too. But that's pretty cool. She's a blues player. I'm not a blues player, so I made up my own version. And I fell in love with the melody because it's so sweet and the song is so full of longing, this bittersweet longing. And it's about the Blue Ridge Mountains, which is near where I live. I mean, that's where I live. So here it is.
Freight train, run so fast. Freight train, run so fast. Please don't tell what train I'm on, so they won't know where I'm gone. Freight train, going round the bend. Freight train coming back again. One of these days, turn that train around and go back to my hometown. One more place I'd like to be. One more place I'd like to see. To watch them old Blue Ridge Mountains climb as I ride that old number 9. When Chestnut Street, so I can hear that old number 9 as she comes down the line. Ooh. When I'm dead and in my grave, no more good things here I'll crave. Place the stones at my head and feet and tell them all I've gone to sleep.
Freight train, run so fast. Freight train.